Oh, Goods versus Calico. ARP out here tripping.
Brought it to you first, that make it exclusive. It's for members only, you're probably not included. First watch finest, I only hang with shooters. If I pop out with this cannon, then we gon' make a move, yeah. I come through a gang on them and bang on them. Hanging out the window and put that flame on them. Anybody get these bullets, ain't got names on them. Would you like to subscribe, then hit the play button, yeah.
Yo, Wes. Hey, Nindell, what are we talking about? What is RBE? What is ARP out here doing? What are the RBE staff, record label, as a crew doing? They dropping bombs back to back, man. Hey, shout out to RBE, man. You know what I'm saying? They doing their thing this year, man. They are not stopping. They putting foot on necks and they're going. And they just announced Goods versus Calico and Jesus Christ. People been waiting on this battle for I don't know how long. Has it been too long? I don't think so. I think it's perfect timing. I think it's a perfect stage. Small room, blue room. What? Calico and Goods in the blue room? They finna have that thing in there just, oh my God, the way they be talking to each other. I don't even think we ever seen this kind of talk go back and forth in the blue room. No, not this kind of talk. This is going to be different, man. This is money up here. This is confidence. This is all that good shit. These are legends. Damn near people call them God tier. You get what I'm saying? Like, it's that kind of talk. Woo! ARP pulled this off. A lot of people going to be like, man, that's a URL battle. Shit. It's an RBE battle now. Boy. Hey, and the fact that they got it on a max out, which is perfect. Because this is a max out battle right here. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh, man. Hey, nobody was expecting the ARP to come out bombing again like they did, like he been doing all year. How you not? How the hell you not? He been bombing all year. That's all he been doing. And now he brings out Goods and Calico. We ain't seen Goods in a minute. I think last time we seen Goods was easy. You know what I'm saying? Last time we seen Goods was easy. Last time we seen Calico. Shit. Damn, what was last time we seen Calico, man? I don't know. I can't think of it offhand right now. When was the last time I seen Calico? Damn. But anyways, that tells you it's been a while. We need both of them back on stage and it's been a while, perfect timing. And they don't even like each other like that. It's lightweight of grudge. They don't really like each other. Calico and Goods ain't all that. You know what I mean? They not all that like that. Like, they might be cordial, but nah. They're going to be on each other. They're going to talk crazy to each other. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure they both going to want a W. They both going to want a W. I know Goods want a W because Majority got him losing it easy. So I know Goods want his W. Calico, he always wants a W. He always makes three rounds. You know what I'm saying? When it's time for the big battles. And, you know, he does what he does to walk up there and say, I won that battle. That's what he does. He don't care what nobody else say. That's what Calico does. And that's what's fire about it, because he's going to talk his shit and tell you what he want to tell you and then tell you he won no matter what you say. That's Calico. Detroit in the building. Shout out to Detroit. You get what I'm saying? And I like the fact that ARP got this set up in a blue room, in a small room, man, because the way they talk, like, it's going to be better to hit in the small. Everybody can catch it and listen. It's going to be a lot of slick shit said in there. And so you got to be on a big stage, just be rapping. Like, in a small room, they're going to catch a lot of different shit. So perfect area. Perfect, you know what I'm saying, timing. So I love this battle, man. I don't know if y'all pumped as I am, man, but just hearing these two announcements is like, what else you got going on? What else you got going on, ARP? He might be out here. We don't know what we're going to get on this max out card. He might be slapping people all around the whole damn announcement time. Goods versus Calico and Ill Will versus Hitman, that's four legends already. Four legends in. Two battles, four legends in. Two battles, four legends in. Does that tell you something? Two battles, four legends in. Where ARP is headed, where he's going with this car. all his announcements are unexpected. You know what I'm saying? No, I wouldn't expect him to drop a Goods versus, you know what I'm saying? Ill Will versus Hitman, I could see that coming. Goods versus Calico, I wouldn't have seen that coming. Not gonna lie. Wouldn't have seen that coming, y'all. That threw me off. These are all legends going down the list here. There ain't no in between. These are all legends so far. Ain't no can you argue if they're not a legend? Like, it ain't none of that. These are certified legends. All four so far. And we don't even know what we got next. He just gave us Goods versus Calico. He just gave us Goods versus Calico, y'all. The slick talk versus the street talk. Money talk versus money talks. It's about to go down with these two. It's about to be the slickest battle we probably ever going to listen to. This battle going to have money and slick talk on it. It's probably going to, I mean, lucky it's in a blue room. Lucky it's in a blue room because Calico will probably drink like 15, 20 niggas in there. He going to try to bring 15, 20 people. I don't think ARP allowed it. I think I said, heard on his blog earlier. He said he can't allow you to do 15, 20 people. He can't do it this time. It's the blue room, small room. So Calico can't bring his whole squad like last time. You get what I'm saying? Like he usually does in these type of events. He can't do that. So that's going to be a different change. Calico not going to have a squad in there, but I don't think it's going to matter. Goods, I know he probably bring a nice little chunk, but it ain't going down like that this time. Y'all in a small room, y'all can get a few of y'all, you know what I'm saying, folks back there, then y'all got to go to work. And ain't nothing wrong with that. Ain't nothing wrong with that. This is fire, dog. It ain't going to be. They're going to pack out this blue room for sure. Some people going to be in the back, probably ain't going to see shit, but they're going to hear some things. You know what I'm saying? If you shorten in the back, you're probably not going to hear. You're probably not going to see nothing. So you might as well just have your ear out listening. You know what I'm saying? So besides that, have your pay-per-view on your phone while you watching in the back. There you go right there. That's all I can really tell you, player. Besides that, you're going to miss out on some things because that motherfucker going to be packed. Tell you now. Whole venue going to be packed. Blue Room's going to be packed. Goods and Calico, Ill Will versus Hitman. That's the event is sold. The event is sold out. You don't even need no more. You don't need no more. It is what it is. You don't need no more. If he didn't drop another announcement, that building was going to sell out. And you telling me he got some more? You might as well, some people might as well plan on getting turned down, turned around. Y'all ain't going to get in that building? That thing about the what? Damn. Hitman and Ill Will's going to sell it out. And then you got Cuz versus Calico? Yeah, right. All right. If that's what you say. But I'm telling you now, this battle right here, you might as well, you know what I mean? You might as well sit back on your couch if you're at home, get your popcorn ready and all that, because this is going to be some slick talk, man. You know what I'm saying? Turn your TV up loud so you can catch everything, because everything going to be slick. You know what I'm saying? And street. And no lying, because, you know, Calico don't lie. You might rap good, but he ain't lied yet. You know what I'm saying? So you got to listen, because he ain't going to lie. You get what I'm saying? Yeah. It's going to be one of them type of battles. Let's go. And I'm not going to lie. I got Calico. I got Calico 2-1, though. I got Calico 2-1 in this battle. I just feel like Calico is going to go to work in this one. I think Calico is going to just, you know what I'm saying, come out with three crazy rounds in that blue room. That's just going to be different. I really think he does. Goods is going to do what he do. Goods always does what he does. But in this blue room right now, I got Calico 2-1. Let me know how I feel in the comments, man. I'm just letting y'all know how, you know what I'm saying? That's how I feel right now. I feel like, we just got one. Shout out to ARP, RB, and everybody over there. Got man, what else y'all gonna do to us? Damn! Hey, do me a favor, man. Let me know how I feel in the comments about this battle announcement. You heard me. It's First Watch Finest. And over here, we don't
jerk. The Bumpy Bars, you already know, man. Y'all make sure y'all subscribe, run this channel up, start playing niggas on the scene, pulling
stop
up.
Stop playing!
In the building, you know what I'm saying? Ain't just one of them bloggers that's talking behind the camera, nigga pulling up in the flesh, in the physical, and fucking with niggas, you know what I'm saying? Giving his opinions and standing on them, man. That's what make this shit so dope, man. You know what I mean?
Fire,
so
dog.
Let's get it, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy, Geechee Gotti,
man. Huh?
Studio.